Hello and welcome to another video in our series of Office 365 technical support modules. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to manage Active Directory security groups and how to mail enable group objects.
The Office 365 Windows Azure Active Directory Sync tool synchronizes Active Directory groups, including their membership, to the cloud.
It pushes security and distribution groups to their appropriate interfaces in the Microsoft Office 365 portal. Mail-enabled groups are listed on the distribution groups interface only, but this does not impede using them to assign permissions to resources. Let's take a look at the security groups through the Microsoft Office 365 portal. Log into the Microsoft Office 365 portal with an administrative account. Click the Admin link in the Global Navigation menu, and then click Security Groups from the left navigation menu. Notice that you cannot edit security groups synced to Office 365 using directory synchronization.